This is a song I co-wrote with Karen Taylor Good down in Nashville. She's a very successful songwriter. I mean, at least more successful than these guys, and a lot prettier. Anyway, I think her success got her into some trouble because she writes with me as partial fulfillment of her community service obligation. In any event, we wrote, and this is what came out of it. As soon as I find my place, I'll jump in. I got it. I used to walk through this world, cautious and oh so serious. Till the life I was living was merely a near-death experience. And I changed my story when I finally saw where I was, wasn't where it was at. And now I'm alive, I let destiny drive. And I'm stretching out in the back. If I lose my job, I'll sleep till noon. If the news is bad, I'll watch cartoons. And if my house burns down, I'll have lots more room and a much better view of the moon. The vastness of space, the ever-expanding universe. We are all puny specks of galactic dust here on Mother Earth. Now I ain't no preacher, don't know if I reach ya, but here is some humble advice. Use your uncommon sense and you surely will live an uncommonly sensible life. If I lose my job, I'll sleep till noon. If the news is bad, I'll watch cartoons. And if my house burns down, I'll have lots more room and a much better view of the moon. This is the part I wrote. Some humble advice. Use your uncommon sense and you surely will live an uncommonly sensible life. And if I lose my job, I'll sleep till noon. If the news is bad, I'll watch cartoons. And if my house burns down, I'll have lots more room and a much better view of the moon. Yeah, a much better view of the moon. Everybody! Never mind. In fact, stop.
But we were on our way to having a pretty good tape of that song until you started crapping it up.
I know.